There were no phones in this era. This statement is untrue, so let's take a look at some of the vintage furniture and tech in my 1950s home. A lot of these pieces were made to be functional, durable, and they had a great attention to detail and design. Many homes had intercoms with built-in radios so you could have a surround sound and see who's at your door without having to open the door. Some of my favorite pieces have hideaway functions. What's yours?